know what kind of stupid shit I came across today. Do you know? Do you know? Well, I'll tell you. I'll tell you. So, I have a few things to mention for tonight. I'm sure most people know stealing is bad, whatever kind of stealing it may be.
Hey, you.
Yeah. Your new movie just arrived. That's another story. So, stealing is bad. Unless it was, you know, to steal food from your friends. Girl?
Huh?
Can I have some of that?
Oh, sure. Sure, have some.
Bitch, what the f- Getting to the point, if you guys have been on the internet long enough, you have probably seen things that made you go, I've seen that before. Truth is, you probably did, since the internet has been around for so long that there's tons of shit from people all over the world. Keep in mind about what I told you about stealing, okay? I'm gonna show you some pictures and let you have a look. That looks fine. No, it's fine. It's a cool. Cool. Okay. Guys, that is an example of what is really, really bad. You are stealing someone's hard work, creativity, as well as their motivation into this opera. I'm sure there are hundred thousands, millions more, because the internet users cover the whole globe. People have the copyright right from the moment they created it. By doing this, you ripped that. You are breaking that law. Still, man, this is an issue of dignity and how much determination and time and hard work you put into this thing, and then suddenly someone else stole it and claimed it as their own. Let me give you a scenario.
So much fun.
Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna sign my name. I made this.
No, you didn't. That's my work.
That's my work. This is mine. See, I have my name on it. means I will kill you!
See?
So yeah, guys, try not to do this, and if you do come across something like this, tell the original artist where you found it and help them out, because honestly, as an artist myself, and I'm sure most of you are artists yourselves, in some way or another, this is not something you would want to happen to yourself. So you should not do this to anyone else. Treat others like how you want to be treated, right? Anyway, that should end my ramble for tonight. The raven shall move to bed, and we shall part for now. So, see you guys next time. Have a good day.
I think you're freaky and I like you a lot.